2/3 of all Fortune 500 CEOs have one thing in common: military background. 2/3 of those 2/3 have something else, which you can probably relate to: martial arts. What do you learn in martial arts, Brian? Discipline, focus.